That's a big bottle of lotion you got there.
Huh? Oh, no, this is, it's because I just have exceptionally dry elbows.
Sexually dry elbows?
Exceptionally.
Knock, knock. Oh, hey, I didn't mean to interrupt. I'm sorry, you guys
no, you're
getting,
not.
Knack it?
Mr. John, what?
You,
you,
like,
no.
Are you taking each other's clothes?
No, Dad.
I didn't want to ruin the moment. I just, you know, I thought you guys were, like, hooking up online.
Oh, like no,
online
Dad, it's not like that. It's
no, because you had the lotions out.
Yeah, I have exceptionally dry elbows.
But lotion's also used to masturbate.
Dad, no, why? Why?
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Hey, hey, you and Melanie? What? Tell me, come on, are you guys a thing? You're not a thing? What's happening?
She doesn't seem like that.
What? Her loss and your gain. Or I'm not sure how it's your gain, but it's her loss.
Okay.
So, look, I know you don't want to take those pills, but you got to show your mom and I that you're at least trying, okay? Could you do that for me?
I am trying. You want me to tell you that it was all in my head?
Well, you know, I mean, I just want you to get better, you know? Get you back to feeling normal.
What if I'll never be normal?
Don't say that. It's hard, but it's through adversity that...
That we find our strength.
We find our strength, yes.
I know. You've told me 1,000 times, but... But you've also told me to stay true to myself.
Yes.
And now you're asking me to lie.
I'm not asking you to lie.
It happened, Dad.
Okay. Okay.
I'm telling you the truth.
And then, if you don't like that lotion, I have another lotion that...
Dad, just God.